Hey everybody, I'm Mark and welcome to my channel, Grip It and Rip It Cards. This is my very first video dedicated to ripping packs and boxes and blasters and hangers and makers, you name it, I'm gonna try to find it and rip it for hits. As you can see, I'm a pretty diehard Spurs fan, but I'm also just a huge fan of the NBA, and we're right now in the middle of the playoffs. A little about me, I'm a husband, I'm a father of two kiddos who are finally asleep so I can rip some cards. I was born and raised in San Antonio when I was trying my best to imitate my older brother. He was nice enough to just throw me all his duplicate basketball cards from a card box that was given to him for his birthday. So let me show you that. It kind of fueled my whole joy of ripping cards. This is it. This is the box that started it all, 93-94 NBA Hoops Series 1. Absolutely no good cards come from this box, but it was fun nonetheless. And now I have access to adult money, so I decided to revive my childhood nostalgia of ripping cards. And look, I would have ripped open packs and boxes by myself without a camera, but I thought, why the hell not invite you inside to peek and sweat these cards that I'm about to open? So if you're a card expert, jump into the comments, help me learn. If you're just scraping by like me, Googling everything you can about these cards, jump in, come along for the ride. Follow me on the social media accounts in the description. Let's go rip some hits. Let's go. Thanks for watching.